Bitcoins show much greater instability. Yet the average of about $8 per share for the 10-year period has far more significance as a guide to the future than had Studebaker's indicated earning power of about $6.75 per share. This greater dependability arises from the entrenched position of United States Steel in its industry, and also from the relatively narrow